Okay, good morning all. And just heading south of Hua Hin in Thailand. I'm just keeping off the number four highway as much as I can, so I'm finding all these back tracks, which is a bit of fun. Just going through this temple here now and spotted a monk, so.
Am I going the right way? Hello? Which way?
Still a bit south of Hua Hin, in the middle of the bush, but still on the beach, and ended up on a bit of gravel road trying to keep off that number four. But it was only, there was a catamaran just being unloaded or whatever on the side of the road there near Phitchrup Turikan. And of course, all the monkeys in Phitchrup Turikan. And that's a sunset just up in Cha Am. A bit of a beach view from the drone, and spotted this mountain with a few temple-y looking things on the top. It's a memorial park in Hua Hin. This is some resort out in the middle of nowhere, just south of Hua Hin. You couldn't see anyone there. I only saw one person, but looks like a pretty big turnout. Got a nice big pool there. Looks pretty good. And actually, I saw a person walking there, so there is someone there. They're pretty big. I don't know how many stories, but they're quite high. Bit of pineapple farming going on here. They're planting all the tops. Just looked interesting, so I thought I'd pull up and get a few photos of it. That's the older stuff with the pineapples on them. Got a bit of newspaper wrapped around them. I don't know if that's for keep the sun off or what. Now we're on the fish farms. Some nice houses here. I don't know whether they're where the owners live, or there might be guest houses or what, but they look pretty flush in the middle of all the fish farms. So and that's on the way to picture up Currycan. Oh, beautiful big mountains in the background. Along the edge of the highway there. There's another big one, big long straight, must be a couple of kilometres long, right on the edge of the beach and beside the highway. I guess it's one farm, but you can see all the agitators there aerating the water. Not sure what sort of fish they got in there either. Could even be prawns, so I don't know.